हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू डीएवी मोइल पब्लिक स्कूल सीता सांगी ई लर्निंग क्लास स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ मैथमेटिक्स। द स्टूडेंट, प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव स्टार्ट टॉपिक नंबर 12 एरिया विद रिलेटेड टू इन टर्म्स ऑफ स्क्वायर। नाउ टुडे वी विल फाइंड आउट द एरिया ऑफ टू शेप्स। फर्स्ट इज द रेक्टेंगल एंड अनदर इज अ square. Let's enjoy this class. The student, area, what is called as the area? What is the meaning of area? Area, measure of the amount of surface enclosed by closed figure is called as area. Measure of the amount of surface enclosed by closed figure is called area of the figure. Let's see. You can see that name of this figure is, yes, name of this figure is a rectangle, and condition for rectangle, opposite sides are equal, length equal to length and breadth equal to breadth. That means opposite sides are equal and rectangle is a four sided figure. Rectangle is a four sided figure. Now in this video we have to find out the area of rectangle. Formula is that length multiply breadth, length multiply breadth. In examples length and breadth values are given. You have to substitute the values in this formula and find the area. See another figure. Name of this figure is a square. Now condition for square, you know that condition of square is all sides are equals. Therefore to find out the area of a square, use formula side multiply sides. All four sides are equal. That means any one side is given and you have to substitute the value in the formula and find out the area of a square. Let's practice on this two shapes, area of a rectangle and area of a square. Question is, number first, find the area of a rectangle whose dimensions are given. Dimensions means rectangle having two dimensions, length and breadth. Question number first, length is 12 cm and breadth is 8 cm. Dear student, we have know that the formula of rectangle. Answer is that we know the formula of rectangle, length multiply breadth. Substituting the values, length is equal to 12 and breadth is equal to 8. And after multiplying, we can easily write down the answer is 12 is 96. Therefore, area of a rectangle is 96 square centimeter. Next question. Length is 18 cm and breadth is 10 cm. Here, length is 18 cm and breadth is 10 cm. And question asks, find the area of rectangle. Again, use formula. We know area of a rectangle is equal to length multiply breadth. Substituting the values, length is equal to 18 cm and breadth is equal to 10 cm. And 18 tens are 180. Therefore, area of this rectangle is 180 square centimeter. When dimensions are given in centimeter, using the answer square centimeter. But sometimes dimensions are given in meter, and using the unit is square meter. Question number second. Find the area of following squares. Here, squares values of sides are given and find the area of the squares. Question is A, 7 cm of a square. 7 cm of a square. Now, using the formula, area of a square, side multiply side, and substituting the values, 7 cm multiply 7 cm, and then 7 sevens are 49. Therefore, area of a square is 49 square centimeter. And question number B, साइड इज 13 सेंटीमीटर, देयरफॉर सब्स्टिट्यूटिंग द वैल्यूज 13 सेंटीमीटर मल्टीप्लाई 13 सेंटीमीटर इज इक्वल टू 13 व्हेन मल्टीप्लाइड यू कैन गेट द आंसर इज 169 स्क्वायर सेंटीमीटर. ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू दैट व्हेन डायमेंशंस आर इन सेंटीमीटर यूजिंग द यूनिट स्क्वायर सेंटीमीटर. Do you know the student finding the area of a square and a rectangle? In question number 3, the length of a playground is 15 meters and breadth is 8 meters. Find the area of the playground. This example is a word problem or word examples. You have to first find out which quantities are given. Playground is given. Length is 15 meter and breadth is 8 meter. Therefore, length and breadth are different. That is, the shape of the rectangle is playground is a rectangle. Shape of playground is a rectangle, and the formula is that length multiply breadth. Here, playground is in the shape of rectangle. Therefore, using the formula, area of rectangle length multiply breadth. Then substituting, length is 15 meter. And breadth is 8 meter. Then after multiplying, 15 8s are 120. Here dimensions are in meter. Therefore, unit is square meter. Therefore, area of playground is 120 square meter. Fourth number question. A wooden sheet is 15 meter long and 6 meter broad. Here given, wooden sheet is a 15 meter long and 6 meter broad. It has to be painted on both sides. Find the cost of painting at rupees 30 per square meter. In this question, a long sheet is given 15 meter long. Wooden sheet is given 15 meter long and 6 meter broad. It has to be painted on both sides. Both sides means sheet having two sides, topmost and downward. Topmost and downward. First, here wooden sheet is in the shape of rectangle because length and breadth are different. Therefore, using the formula, area of rectangle is that length multiply breadth. Length is 15 centimeter and breadth is 6 meter. And 15 6 is 90 square meter is the area of the wooden sheet in one side. But for painting, it has a sides. It has two sides. Therefore, area of both faces is equal to 90 plus 90, two faces. That means 90 plus 90, 180 square meter is the area of two sides. And condition is given, find the cost of painting. That means how many rupees is required for painting this sheet at the rate of rupees 30. Therefore, area is, we have to find out already, area of two faces 180 square meter. Then this 180 square meter is multiplied to 30. Therefore, total cost of painting is equal to 180 multiplied 30 is equal to 5400 rupees is the cost of painting wooden sheet. Dear student, for more practice, assignment is given. Three questions. First question depends on area of rectangle. Second question, area of square. And third question, you have to read and understand. Then solve the solution. And solution send in a group. Thanks, student, and have a nice day.